It's time to put my homemade chili crisp to good use.
So I've got this giant cucumber that I'm turning into a slinky cucumber because why not?
I did then cut it up for serving.
Now I'm making a Greek yogurt base with herbs, lemon juice, and garlic. Put the cucumber and chili crisp on for a flavor explosion.
Creamy, crisp, and spicy.